And then the final one gives you movement speed. You and your allies' movement speed. Oh, I played against this guy as Jax earlier. That comes from not having bush control.
And never forgive. More powder. Mercy sank with my ship. Hang them from the slaughter docks. Pistols or blades, don't matter.
Oh no. Oh no. I think we could have crushed the wave there.
Burn it all down if I can.
Instead of me using barrels there, I think we could just clear the wave. And if they try to contest us, then we use barrels for it. I think I die here. Serves a knife. Another.
Betrayal is like salt on a wound. More powder.
He ended up using his flash, and the wave gets reset, so it's not the worst, but I could have played that a little better.
Death spit me out.
I hit all my barrels too, I think. It's Jover? It might be Jover. We might have to scale until like level 7.
I'll hack my way back to Bilgewater. Hate is a child's word.
Return.
this.
Good crush. That sucks. He gets 600 gold.
An ally has been slain.
If he's somehow able to execute, it's insane.
I'll take back what's mine.
Nice! Okay, nice. I'll take that, actually.
My vengeance will be bloody.
Worth Senna getting it is way better than Olaf getting it, yes.
A slit throat is too painless.
I kill him in 6 seconds.
An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Don't get comfortable in my absence. Do I look like a patient man?
I'm not gonna listen to this guy's calls. Would it be worth to just go full Zonias into Olaf? No. Ew. Wait, just kill him, guys. Alright, well, Brand kind of trolled. I can't even lie to you.
He has no memory, but I do.
It's actually pretty good for me. That's actually pretty good. That's actually not a bad herald. It guarantees me first turret and allows me to trade heavily on this guy. Very good. I think I got bodied. Is this a Tabby's game? Death will be the reward. I made sure to farm him there. Double crit cloak? You always go double crit cloak when you're in a matchup that's a sensitive matchup. Olaf, Darius, Fiora, all of these matchups that I've listed are snowball-y. If you fall behind, it's a lot harder to come back. So you go cloak into the matchups that you know are harder to win. Never trust a build rat.
I rarely forget, and never forget. Dominating.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Mercy sank with my ship.
I was never afraid of that 1v1. The way to always beat Olaf is with passive resets. I think he'll axe this bush and clear the control ward. Also, to all the motherfuckers earlier who were like, you're inting. Fuck you. Needed that. People who expect every game to be snowballed from minute one are pathetic pussies, bro. The most Giga Chad games to win are the ones where you fall behind and you make a comeback. Alright, we bought a full item, which is pretty good. Why do all players play like Savage Beast? You have to. You have to play like a Savage Beast to perform on Olaf. Oh, your mother. He's for sure gonna face check this bush, and I'm not even there. Tides of dead will herald my return. Pain, if I didn't hit that. An ally has been slain. No idea what bro's cooking up, I'll be honest with you.
another! One slash, ear to ear.
Let's chill. Wait. Okay, I thought I saw Solarbacca ulted, but I think he flashed out of it. Ah, fuck, maybe I did Solarbacca ult. Actually, no. He's pinging it because it was such a good ult. That's why he's pinging me. He's pinging my ult because I had such a good ult that he was surprised. That's why he's pinging me. It wasn't a Solarbacca ult. He's pinging it because it was good, chat. He's pinging it because it was good. Okay, now it's personal. He auto reset it, you bastard! It's punking you, I know. If only he could have done that during laning phase. Maybe the game would have been a challenge. Nah, I am not saving his ass. I'm gonna unmute him too so I can see his reaction.
A slit throat is too painless.
Shit. Well, I was trying to let him die. Come back strong. No, there it is. Just a barrel gate? Bro, motherfuckers on top of it, bro. My Q has a cast time and distance. Motherfuckers just right on top of it.
I am reborn of salt and brine.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
He won the 1v1, did he? Did the Olaf win the 1v1? Yeah, I didn't know.
Like a patient man.
Wait, it might actually be winnable for the enemy team.
The sea has no blood, but I...
What secondary runes do you run this game? Answer me? No.
Watch your back.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
But not
an
my
enemy is unstoppable.
Legendary. Shut the fuck down, Darius. Bro really tried to stand up to me and I told him sit down. Can I get another red buff? No, I just went up 100 AD, that's chill. I rarely forget and never forgive. Rampage. Here we go. End if bad.